Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. Have a good Wednesday. It's 6 p.m. and I kind of forgot to make my English video. But of course, we'll have a press meeting 1 p.m. with the Danish health ministers. Made a press meeting in the television 1 p.m. So I did record that on video. Then I was watching news after that, and before 1 p.m. I was out walking. I've been out walking today and record some more video from my DJI Pocket number 2 camcorder. I like this camcorder, of course. The video is very steady because it has this engine gimbal. Even I walk around on the street like this, the video is stable. It's not moving. And it's not so big. So when I walk around, it's in my hands. You cannot see it. I have a big camcorder like this one. This one, it was if I was walking on the pavement with this, my video would be like this. And if I was walking on the streets like this with a camcorder. Like this, everyone can see I'm recording video walking like this. Everyone will be able to see it. If I was walking like this on the streets, but my video will still be up and down and up and down. So this is why I like this camcorder. But actually, this video can record. If you close the screen, it can still recording. My old DJI action, this one. This is the one I use to go outside. My small Osmo action camcorder here. DJI have a new action cam they call action number 2. Action 2 is I like to buy it, but I cannot buy it on credits because the place I buy this camcorder they only have this one. Like this is 3 years old. I'm not going to buy this one again. I like to buy the new version 2. But it has some they call rock steady. So if you walk on the streets, it's still the video still moving, but not like this. It's not like this is still moving. But this video is not moving at all because it have a gimbal, this engine motor gimbal. So if I'm sitting on my bicycle like this, and I just bicycle, the video is floating. So that's not it's not a perfect camcorder, but I think the video quality is good. Yes, I have to press 3 times. Then the video lens will turn 180 degrees. I don't like to record myself like this, not always. I don't like to go around like this and watch my own face. So I record like this, mostly like this. The camcorder have to go away from my face. So I'm not going to do anything. I have to dishwash, of course. We could dishwash a little bit. So actually now I need, but I think we can see the sink. Yes. But let's dishwash 5 minutes or some minutes. I need to do this every day. If I not do it, it grow and grow and grow. So let's just clean a little bit and make some lemonade. So it's Christmas in 2 days. My old mom, I'm soon age 80, she will maybe visit me before Christmas. And she will bring a little bit food. And of course I pay the food my old mom, she bring me, I pay for that food later. But actually now I don't really have any money. That's because I spent my money, but I will get like $450 from my YouTube money, so actually I need to be careful, like it was my last money in my life. Of course I need to pay my old mom, if I'm owning my old mom like $100 or less, I have to pay what I'm owning my old mom. But then I should not go and buy anything stupid. I actually have a little bit old Donald Duck I like to get. But just wait a little bit. I will wait till tomorrow. And then I will pay my bills the 3rd January, number 3. And I will only have like a little bit more than $100 left. $120 left, so I have to save my YouTube money. I have to save my YouTube money for January. I have food. I have food for whole January and February. I don't need to buy any food, but I need to have some cash. I need to have some money on a bank account. If I can sick, because this Omicron coronavirus is growing very fast, and they don't know yet if it's more dangerous or not. And the number of infected people is growing very rapid everywhere. So probably we have to see what happened in like 1 and 2 weeks, like after New Year. Now we have, of course, we have the Christmas in the Christian part of North America and Europe. And in South America they are celebrating Christmas. And south of Sahara and Africa. So many hundreds or millions of people, they will go together with families and celebrate Christmas. Then maybe there will be a lot more infected after Christmas, few days after Christmas. Because normally families, they stay together like Christmas evening and the first Christmas day and the second Christmas day. So they have a Christmas holiday. They travel to their family and stay like the day before Christmas, like tomorrow, and then 4 days they go to their family and stay for Christmas holidays. They go to their old parents with their kids. The adult children go to their old parents and bring their kids and grandkids. And 100 millions do that, then maybe after Christmas the number of infected will grow even higher. And when that grow, and short after we have the New Year, we have a lot of people that like to party and get drunk, celebrating New Year. Then they go together again, and young people, teenagers, they are going to party. Even it's not legal, they do it anyway, just make some private parties. to have music, drinking and dancing and the house electronic music. Then the number of affected maybe go crazy after New Year, like in the first week of January, we have a big boom of infected in the first part of January. Then we have even more lockdown. So I need to be careful about my money, what I'm doing. I cannot just spend $100 on Donald Ducks, on old Donald Ducks. I could spend $50, but that's not so important. I could do that in January. But I'm looking at some old Donald Ducks from 1952 and in the late 50s. I like to get to my collection, but that's not so super important. But just like to get it anyway, I maybe buy it. But I'll maybe think about that tomorrow. I only have a little bit more than $10 on my bank account. But let's stop the dishwashing, but I can keep doing this the next half an hour. Let's stop for now, because it takes too long time. We have to clean this one. Let's clean this one. Then let's stop for now. I can continue tomorrow. My old mom will maybe visit soon before Christmas. So now I have this one a little bit. So my old mom get here, I cannot have a big dishwasher, then we cannot cook food. Good. Then let's make some lemonade. And I have to dry this. I have plenty of lemonade left. I have lemonade for next month, January. But let's save it a little bit. I will be low on money every month the whole year. So that's good. I could have just $500 or $1,000 on my bank account. I need to have that, and then like $400 or $500 in my wallet in cash, and $500 or $1,000 on my bank account. So I have a little bit money if I get sick. Like $500 in my wallet, $1,000 on my bank account, then I have a little money if I really get sick and I have to buy everything online. And I have not get the vaccine, so I don't have the corona passport. You need to have a corona passport if you're going into shops. But you can still go to supermarkets without coronavirus passports. Yes, we have an app in Denmark called coronavirus passports. You have to show if you're going to eat on a restaurant. But if the number of infected rise a lot in the start of next year, you maybe, if you go to the supermarket, you maybe have to show passports. Yes. Now I have to clean all this. 15 minutes, we not really have more, but I think the video split about 18 minutes. so we can dry a little bit. But that's all my video for today. I just like to go, I will go to bed. I will just upload this, then I will go to my bed. So I can go back and I have to dry this. And turn the lights off. Because actually I'm going to bed now. Not to sleep, but just to watch television news and stuff. So I will take this fleece jacket off. So it's 6:15 p.m. And my alarm clock is on. Then I will check in like 6 hours, around midnight, I will check if my YouTube money have been transferred to my Danish bank account. That's the Google owned YouTube. Now we have recorded 70 minutes. I think we have 1 minute left. So I will just continue dry this. I only make this English vlogs in one part. So actually for this video splits about 18 minutes. So actually I can make pretty long videos. But I don't think we don't have time enough to finish all this. Or I have to delete, if you have a small part 2, I have to delete it. I think the video splits 18 minutes and 27 seconds. I have a logo on my video. With my logo is showing up in the bottom right corner. We have 30 seconds left. But maybe I should have it on always. Should maybe always have it on my videos. Yes, we have 1 minute. No, that was 18 minutes. We don't have that. I think we have to stop the video.